What is up guys, Pratik Roy here back with a brand new video. Now I'm pretty sure that all you Android enthusiasts out there have definitely watched a couple of videos and read some articles about Android P, the developer preview. And you guys already know that apart from a minor tweaks and quirks and the support for the notchy naughtiness, there is a major change in the way Android looks and feels in general. In brief, Google's Material Design 2.0 is the future of Android. If you consider taking a deep dive into the new look of Android, a lot of cues and inspiration comes from iOS. The rounded corners, extensive use of round shapes, all point towards the shift of Android to a more playful and iOS-like design. Now the question is, why is Google doing so? And if this change would be well received by the enthusiast community? So without any further ado, let's get into this topic. So the first reason in this change of design is quite obvious, which is to introduce a new fresh look to Android. No matter how good something is, exposure to the same thing over and over again sort of kills the entire novelty factor that exists. Same was the case with the old Material design. At the time of its launch, it was new and fresh, but over these years, people have seen the same design countless number of times, and it was kind of getting boring. That is why there was so much hype about the Pixel 2 home screen, because everything before it had the search bar on the top, and placing the search bar at the bottom was not only an aesthetic change, but also a functional one, as it made reaching the search bar in the tall 18:9 phones a whole lot easier. So to sum it all up, Material Design 2.0 is likely to bring all that aesthetic changes that our eyes have been screeching for. The second reason for the change in design, in my opinion, is to attract more users. As you all know, just like Android fanboys, there are iOS fanboys too, and most of these people consider Android inferior and boring. Therefore, switching to a new platform is a nightmare for them. So in order to make Android a bit more likable and familiar for the average user and the new Android users, Google has been pushing their design language towards a more playful form. But in my opinion, if this is a motive by Google to get iOS users on board, the lack of features like iMessage and exclusive features would still be a call for an iOS user switching to Android. Now let's talk about whether the shift towards a more playful theme for Android will be well received by the people. Well, that boils down to personal preference. Some people will like it, some won't. I personally don't really like the new notification shade in Android P, although I know it's a developer preview and it will have several revisions and refinements before it is finally released, but still I'm not a big fan of the new notification shade. But I think even if it is not that appealing to me or a lot of people out there, it will still be very well received by the general user, because Google is not dumb. They know that an enthusiast will get whatever he or she wants. That is where customizability, or would I say the biggest USP of Android, kicks in. In case you don't like the new home screen, throw it away. Get something like Nova. You can make it all yours. If in case you don't like the notification shade, get something like Material notification shade. So this ability is what makes Android Android, and it is high time that Android should have a new tagline for itself. My suggestion would be, make it yours, because every Android device lets you make your device your very own. So to conclude all of our discussion, I would say that even if there is a more iOS-like design change, Android is still very Android. It preserves all the basic essentials that make Android what it is, and the choice of many enthusiasts out there. So that was pretty much it for this video. I hope you learned a thing or two. If you did, make sure to show your support by leaving a like and subscribe to the channel for more such content. This has been Pratik Roy, and I will see you in the next video.